friends, today's recipe is modak. I'm going to show it to you all how to make a modak. This is very simple and easy to make it. And this sweet is Lord Ganesha's favorite sweet. And today is Ganesh festival. I wish you all happy Ganesh festival, happy Ganesh Chaturdashi to you all. And this festival celebrated all over India very much, but especially in Maharashtra, Mumbai, they celebrate very, very grand. I'm from Mumbai. I know how grand they celebrate in Mumbai. Okay, friends, let's begin the recipe now. Thank you. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a medak. And for that, the ingredients are 1 cup of fresh coconut and grated coconut and 3/4 cup jaggery. It's a traditional way I'm making this cardamom powder. I'm just to make interesting, I'm just adding 1 tablespoon roasted almond powder. I'm going to make this for fillings. For the outer layer, just 1 cup of rice flour. I'm going to boil 1 cup of water, a pinch of salt. I'm going to make a dough. And I'm adding 1 teaspoon ghee in the water. Cup of water I'm boiling. Just a pinch of salt. 1 teaspoon ghee. Water is boiling. I'm just adding rice flour. Mix and cook. Let it steam for a few minutes. I'm just covering it a few minutes. Afterward, I'm going to knead and keep it ready. I put pan on to make the fillings. Just add 1 tablespoon ghee. I'm adding cup of this fresh coconut. I'm going to roast them on slow flame. Just for a few minutes. The coconut fried enough. So now I'm adding jaggery. Mix and cook. Low flame. Jaggery should melt. Jaggery is already melted. But it needs to be a little bit more dry. Need to be cooked a little bit more. I'm adding just a 1/4 teaspoon cardamom powder. The jaggery, fresh coconut cooked. Now I'm adding tablespoon almond powder. Just mix and switch off the flame. Put into the plates too. This filling has to become cold, completely cold. Before it's been 5 minutes, I'm going to make a dough out of this rice flour. I knead the dough. Look, it's a soft. Just for 2-3 minutes, I added 1/4 cup of water. Some more water I added. So I'm applying little ghee. Just keeping another 5 minutes. So the dough is ready for making modak. Take a small ball of this much dough. No cracks. I applied little ghee and for my palms, just rolling. Just make a small disc. Just fold a little bit edges like this. Then take some filling. Coconut filling, just fill inside and then close. Modak is ready. Show you another one. Take a small disc like this. Just like this. Close it. Other modak is ready. Other way, another type. Just to make a disc, add filling. Just close it. Close it like this. Then you can make a shape. They're not so perfect by hand, but it's the same modak shape. Another one. My modaks are ready. I made all. They're very cute and nice, but they're not very great looking. I'm not very artistic, but they look very nice. They're okay. I'm going to steam them now. I put my steamer on. I put glass of water is ready. It's boiling it in my steamer. I just apply little ghee. So I'm steaming them. Over here. I'm going to steam them 10 minutes on medium flame. First 1 minute just a high, I put it high, and then I'm going to put on medium flame and steaming for 10 minutes. It's been 10 minutes. Now let's check. I forgot to tell, you know, you have to put the like a towel on the cover so the steam doesn't go to the modaks. Let's check. The modaks are ready. Dear friends, my tasty tasty modaks are ready. Tasty tasty yummy modak recipe is ready. Hope you all going to like this recipe. If you all like, please do not forget to like and share, subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye.